What is going on, everyone? This chat is brought to you by the daydreamsound.com, my label, where you can get all my music and all of my services. Go there, be there. All right, this is an update to my Moog Mother 32 video. You guys helped me out so much and helped me realizing what I actually was after and what I really wanted to achieve with getting that Moog Mother 32. Do I really want it? I don't think so. A lot of you kind of deduced that for me in the comment section. It's like, I want an analog filter only because it's analog. I want a Moog oscillator just because it's a Moog oscillator. The price was, you know, really good to get something like that at, but do I need this? No, I don't need it. You know, and I don't like spending money on instruments that I really don't need. I'd much rather take those resources, that money, and put it into the Daydream Sound Inc. Far more better investment, in my opinion. So I gotta say thanks. Like, it helped a lot, because I'm reading through the comments and I'm like, hold on. You know, and a lot of you came on and said, like, you know, I don't think you really want this. It sounds like you want an analog filter, which is true. But the thing is, do I really need an analog filter? No. I have samplers with analog filters with them, and it just seemed like what I was expressing was I just wanted a toy to play with, just because. I haven't bought a lot of gear in a long time, so, you know, just buy it because you can. No, I'm not into that. And every now and then, it all happens to all of us. You slip up and you just get the buyer's bug. And this is a business lesson. If you have a business, whenever you get the itch to indulge in something that you really don't need, put it into your business. That is the best investment you can make. Now, but this is what I do want. I do want something to add to the mix. And a lot of you recommended the Make Noise Photogene, which is great. I like that. It's not analog, it's not tape-based, I get it. But I looked at that, I listened to it, I checked it out. It is nice, and it's been out for a while. Like, it's, you know, this whole modular thing just, you know, it was bubbling under the surface, and then all of a sudden, pow, like, it's just modular everything. But what I am noticing is that I already have the tool sitting here, right here in my studio, to make something very similar. And that's not even what I want, but it just got me to thinking, like, I'm listening to this thing and I'm like, that sounds just like the Oscar track, which I already have. Do I need a modular device to do something similar when I can get that whole effect? No, I'm not into the entertainment of twisting knobs and having hardware just because it's hardware. I'm not that guy. I don't need the toys. What I need is the addition of textures, the addition of expansion, you know, and to spend money to expand your mind is cool only if you don't have any option. Like, that should be your last option. I have tons of things sitting in my studio that I can make to expand my mind, things that I just haven't touched in a while. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna build, you know, an effect based out of the many old and new components I have. I have an actual tube preamp, which sounds great. I have tons of reel-to-reel decks lying around. I have the Octatrack. What I'm gonna do, and a lot of other stuff that I have, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a device that consists of analog and digital components rooted in analog tape. And I'm gonna connect all those components to make an effect. This costs me no money and it sounds fun. Like, I was just reading the comments and I'm like, hold on, man. I can make this thing. I can make it. Like, I could literally make it with the things I already have. And that is the deadly thing about, you know, buying stuff. Sometimes the things that you want to buy, you already have, and you don't notice it oftentimes till after you've already bought it. Then you're forced to justify it, and half the times you're just gonna end up like just being having something that just stays in the corner that you don't use because you never needed it in the first place. And if you only stop and think for a second and analyze, okay, what's this itch I'm feeling? You know, you don't spend money just because you have money to spend. That's how you stay broke. That when you see broke people, that's why they're broke. They have no discipline, or they don't have the ability to check themselves and actually analyze what they're doing. So I have to thank you guys for that, because I was going to fall into a pit where I bought the Mother 32 just because modular is cool right now. And that's not really what I want to do. I don't want to buy something just because it's in right now. And from the looks of it, modular is not going nowhere. I'm not going to miss out on anything by waiting. But what I do want is to add something to the mix. And what I need to do is combine things that I already have to make something new. And that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to, yeah, I'll let you know how it goes. But, you know, it's going to be, that's what I'm going to do. I'm not trying to do this spending money thing. I'm not a miser. I am not frugal, but I'm also, I'm just good at business, you know, and I don't like to, I don't like to put money where it doesn't deserve to be. And the Moog Mother 32 is not where my dollar needs to be when I already have what I need. You know what I mean? Anyhow, those are my thoughts. Thank you for that. Thank you for showing me all these modular devices that I didn't know about. Like, that is, you guys are good, man. Thanks for that. And what do I have to say about that video? I think I have something else to say. There was something else. Nope, I think that's it. In the meantime, go to thedaydreamsound.com. That is where I conduct my main business out of. That is my home. Make it a place that you frequent. Subscribe to me here on YouTube. Follow me on Facebook, my new Facebook fan page. Help it grow. Help tell a friend about the Daydream Sound. This is, it's a good time. It's a good year for me, for the business, for everything. Oh, what else? Pinterest, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. Peace.